YouTube, it's Rico, man, and I'm back with another video, man. Y'all see what we got going on, man. We got K-Dwill, GTA number 23. So you already know what time it is, man. If you're brand new to the channel, or you've been watching videos on the channel, but not yet, subscribe. Hit that subscribe button now. Also, don't forget to tell your family and friends about the channel as well, and hopefully they become supporters of the channel. And don't forget to turn on post notifications so you guys get notified when I drop new videos. And to be sure you don't miss out on new videos, check out the channel every day, no matter the time of the day, just because you never know when I'm going to drop, and you don't want to miss out. And also, don't forget to go add and follow me on social media, man. To be sure you don't miss out on anything new, just add and follow me on social media as well. All my social media platforms are listed down below in the description box, as well as in the intro of this video and in the thumbnail of this video. And also, don't forget to turn on post notifications. I think I said that, to make sure you don't miss out on the videos, so that way you can stay up to date on the videos. And to be sure you don't miss out on the videos, check out the channel every day, no matter the time of the day, just because you never know when I'm gonna upload. But with that being said, I'm gonna go ahead and start the screen record. Starting the vid now. And we ain't got no lyrics for this one, so I'ma just have to go with the flow. Liking this little visual right here.
So go ahead.
J'suis toujours dans la nous, m'a décroisé la BAC et la BSD.
Okay, so I see he got the English lyrics listed on this video. I know not in every single video of his he got those English lyrics in the video, but this one happens to do so that's even a plus right there. So now I know exactly what he rapping about. But with that being said, we already know he raps about gunplay and all that stuff, the street stuff and all that, pretty much anything you could look for in a whole drill song, pretty much. So other than that, we already know what to expect from him. But with that being said though, man, we're gonna go ahead and continue on as he get ready to go in. Yeah. But let's continue.
On va enlacer, on vole, on va tout pour les mapper. Et puis je repense à quand je lui ai fait la beurre et le dos. Là je suis dans l'auto, côté passager, une donneuse de go. On a les roues, le crack, j't'avance les bails et puis je te trace. C'est mieux pour toi que fuis poteau, content dans le bruit du trace.
Yeah, man, so he pretty much got the drug talking and stuff going on as well, man. So he pretty much saying, like, look, we got it all, anything you need, pretty much at the end of the day. So y'all pretty much know how that go, man. At the end of the day, of course, y'all know I don't push y'all to go buy drugs or do drugs, et cetera, and stuff. So with that being said, though, man, just so y'all know, we're going to go ahead and continue on.
Des salopes à baiser, on cherche de la coca basée. On est bon qu'à refourguer la coca.
So he's pretty much saying, why y'all looking for females to go mess with and shit? We pretty much looking to sell and make profit off of drugs and stuff like that. That's pretty much the main thing. If you really about your money, that's one of the main things you gonna be about in the streets, man. Because don't nobody hop in the streets to just be a part of it. It's at the end of the day, you're in it to make fast money. So of course, stuff like that, you're gonna be wanting to sell and trying to really profit from and stuff like that. And the goal is, I would say, for all people in the streets is to pretty much do what they do and then hurry up and get up out of it as quick as they can. But as y'all see, some people have a hard time getting away from it and they just end up being a part of it for the rest of their life. Or they try to get up out of it later on in life and change their life around and stuff like that. Or they ultimately lose their life and stuff in the streets and stuff and never had a chance to get out. So that being said though, man, I feel like everybody mindset to be in the streets should be to make the fast money that you was hoping to make and then hurry up and get out of it. Because at the end of the day, long term, y'all already see what it does to people and stuff and what all the shit they gotta go through and stuff as far as with the police and people possibly betraying them and all that stuff. So that's why I say it's a lot of risk to be a part of the streets. If you've been watching my videos, it's, I always tell people, like, you gotta really think about your choices before you do them and stuff, because once you get in the streets, you gotta be willing to really go through everything that comes with it. And it's just that simple. The streets don't love nobody and ain't nobody gonna do you no favors. And if they do you a favor, there's always gonna be a price behind it to pay back. So just remember that. But with that being said though, we're gonna continue on.
Et nous le banger.
Si je vais pas chez moi.
I remember somebody saying too in one of my old reactions to him, I forgot what video it was, but they said it's pretty much regular for him to just him and his guys to have guns and shoot them out in public areas and stuff around his neighborhood, just because the police, I guess, it's to the point where they're not taking that risk or a chance to go into these neighborhoods and stuff like that and try to do anything about it because of the simple fact it's so dangerous and stuff, and a lot of them pretty much ain't willing to risk their life and stuff like that. So I heard that's what is going on out there basically with the police, is they don't really get involved with that shit like that because of the simple fact it's so dangerous in some of those neighborhoods, especially the one he's from and stuff. So we already know he verified pretty much in the street life and stuff. Everything he rapping about, he pretty much telling the truth. So that being said, I just had to throw that in there just because I had just thought about that, because as y'all see in this video, it's hella guns and people was just shooting them and stuff, but ultimately don't nothing happen to them. So they pretty much just do what they want to. That's the way I look at it. So that being said though, that's crazy. But we're gonna continue on. Mes bastos frappent plus vite que Jetli. On a les roues, le crack, la cocaïne. Danger car je suis armé, j'esquive les queues. Les échos sur mon tel, je casse ma cible. Dans la prédit, c'est pas ce wire. C'est pas ce wire. C'est pas ce wire. Wait, is he referring to the actual TV show from out here in America where we got a show called The Wire and stuff? Y'all let me know down below, because if it is, then that's crazy. I like that reference that he used right here for sure. But with that being said, y'all let me know down below if that's what he referring to. But we're going to continue on. No, no. Toujours dans la nezo, m'a de croiser la bac et la PST. J'ai la queue drôle sous le manteau, je me décharge en taupe, je me charge en billet. Guet avant sur les bacs, cocktail en feu, je tire pas en mortier. J'ai des bastos dans le queuglot, j'arrive dans ta cité si tu dois démarrer. La cocaïne vient des tom-tom shooters, on t'allume pour une sorte. Toi tu payes, fallait faire ça, on te défouille chez toi, on te décope. La cocaïne vient des tom-tom shooters, on t'allume pour une sorte. Toi tu payes, fallait faire ça, on te défouille chez toi, on te décope. Je peux entraîner un sauvage. Qu'est-ce que c'est cette mascarade? Il faut qu'on stoppe tout ce mascarade. Mais nous aussi on va vous embêter. Mes bastos frappent plus vite que Jet Li. On a les roues, le crack, la cocaïne. Dans des cars, je suis armé, j'esquive les queues. Des échos sur mon tel, je casse ma cible. Dans la vraie vie, c'est pas ce wire. It is crazy, he just be dumping. Like, him and his people just be dumping rounds, man. And I like honestly want to know, like, the civilians around those neighborhoods, like, what do they do when they shooting their music videos? It's like, damn, I can't even enjoy my peace and privacy because we got somebody in our neighborhood that's shooting music videos and want to shoot real guns and stuff. And I hope, and I'm pretty sure they don't hit nobody or anything, but we really don't know because the camera ain't really showing the areas that they're aiming at and stuff like that. So we don't know what they could be shooting at when they shoot those rounds off. Obviously they not doing it to try to hit somebody or anybody like that, but at the end of the day, it's interesting because it's a lot of people, like I said, civilians that live around there and stuff. And I wonder if they ever had a close call when he had one of his music videos being made and stuff, and they're shooting their guns and stuff like that. But other than that though, man, yeah, man, that's definitely hood, period. If you got somebody doing that when they do a music video and shit, yeah, you definitely in the trenches for real, because, man, it's tough, man. But hey, he doing what he do, man, and you just going crazy with it. So shout out to him. But yeah, man, y'all let me know too if y'all know anybody around those neighborhoods and what they say about it and stuff like that. And do they, obviously I would think that they are somewhat scared or like threatened by what's going on and stuff like that. But y'all let me know down below if y'all know somebody that stays in that neighborhood and like what's their thoughts and stuff on him doing his music videos and shooting guns and stuff like that. Y'all let me know. But with that being said, we're gonna go ahead and continue on because the video is almost over.
C'est pas ce wire. C'est pas ce wire. J'suis dans la vraie vie. C'est pas ce wire. C'est pas ce wire. C'est pas ce wire. C'est pas ce wire. C'est pas ce wire.
Yeah, did a little solid banger right here for sure, man. But that's K-Dwin. We already know respect when he dropping music and stuff like that. So shout out to him. But other than that, man, that's pretty much the end of the video. If you guys enjoyed my reaction to the video, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to tell your family and friends about the channel as well, and hopefully they become supporters of the channel. And don't forget to turn on post notifications so you guys get notified when I drop new videos. And be sure you don't miss out on new videos. Check out the channel every day, no matter the time of the day, just because you never know when I'm gonna upload and you don't want to miss out. And also, don't forget to add and follow me on social media, man. All my social media platforms are listed down below in the description box, as well as in the intro of this video and in the thumbnail of this video. So you shouldn't have a hard time at all finding my social media platforms and stuff. So that being said, that's the end of the vid, and I'm gonna catch you guys later on more. So stay tuned. Peace.